Hey folks, make the big city the backdrop for your next big idea with the latest free environment collection on the Unreal Engine Marketplace, Downtown West. Released in collaboration with Pure Polygons, Epic Games brings easy modular city creation, complete with shops, signage, and snack stands, to all creators. Download the Downtown West Environment Collection, now available for free on the Unreal Engine Marketplace. While there, check out the coolest deals of the year with hundreds of items at 50% off during the winter sale. Discover hot deals on frosty items like ice materials or snow-capped temples. If you prefer to avoid the cold, cozy up inside an old wooden cottage and warm up with environments like deserts, grasslands, oceans, and more. Whatever you're looking for, the winter sale has a little sprinkling of everything. Shop now through Friday at 11:59 p.m. Eastern. Debuting first in the Hummer EV, you can expect cars sporting new Unreal Engine-powered human-machine interfaces to hit the road later this year. Learn about the Unreal Engine features that enable design-driven development of HMI demonstrated in our most recent webinar, now available on demand on the Unreal Engine YouTube channel. Among the top AEC technology trends to watch in 2021 are digital twins. Get need-to-know information on what they are, the technology at their core, and their impact in the architecture, engineering, and construction industries from our in-depth article on the Unreal Engine feed. Earlier this week, innovators from across the globe converged on CES 2021's virtual event for a glimpse at the latest cutting-edge products and emerging technologies. Sony invited viewers into a digital twin of New York's iconic Sony Hall for a sneak peek at a new immersive concert experience featuring Epic Records artist Madison Beer. Head over to square.sony.com to learn more about this collaborative production. Speaking of trends, last year was huge for real-time technology and for the creators who have continued to harness the power of interactive 3D to transform the way we play, create, and communicate. Head to the feed and take a look at some of the exciting trends that emerged in 2020 and what's to come this year in our real-time roundup. On over to this week's top weekly karma earners, thank you to Clockwork Ocean, T. Sumisaki, Alecon01, Shadow River, Every Nun, Max Power 42, Kahale 18, Aharis, and Plankton. Have you ever wondered what happens when you start up your Unreal Engine game? In an excellent tutorial, Alex Forsyth takes viewers on a guided tour of the engine's initialization process, covering the high-level structure of Unreal and how all the different parts of the game framework fit together. Visit his YouTube channel and website to learn even more. Here's our first look at Within Shadow Veil, a new story-driven adventure game. The beautiful teaser was completely rendered in Unreal Engine, and head over to Vladimir's ArtStation page to offer them your feedback. Then keep tabs on Within Shadow Veil at twitter.com/stategravity. Announced at the Game Awards 2020, take to the skies next month in Century Age of Ashes, a free-to-play multiplayer dragon battle game. Compete in fast-paced aerial combat to become a legendary Dragoneer. Wishlist Century Age of Ashes on Steam. Thanks for watching this week's news and community spotlight.